Foolish woman. The fate of Odani Castle has already been decided. There is no way to stop it. You better just forget about it, don't you think? You're very clever to stay here with me instead of returning to Asai, which is falling.
You're disgusting. Touch me again and you'll regret it.
Oh, so serious. You're feisty, as always. Anyway, this is the will of our lord, so I cannot allow you to leave this castle.
Run.
You are Jubei Yagyu. You're still alive?
Alive? It was the Oda clan who attacked Yagyu Village. You will pay for that.
Well, since the Yagyu clan stood in our way of conquering the country, we just annihilated them. Now kill him!
Go. Go now. Hurry!
Talks like that.
Well, Jubei,
It's been a while since I've encountered someone like you. My sword is trembling with tears of excitement. So...
Let me use the orb that you wear around your neck.
What's this? Get on. Come on. Where did you get this orb?
It's been in my family for generations. But it's yours now, for saving my life.
Thank you. By the way, I never did get your name.
My name is Oyu. I'm from Odani.
So you were related to Asai. I see. Nobunaga is taking down Asai right now.
We had no chance against his army, so I went to Gifu Castle to kill Nobunaga myself. But I was caught.
I understand. I must take revenge on Nobunaga for the Yagyu clan.
Well, I'll be here in Amashu for a while, so... Anyway... Thank you for helping me. If you need anything, please, let me know.
Hey, Jubei!
Hmm? Toro!
Tell me the name of that woman.
Oyu.
Are you sure?
Why? Do you know something about her?
I think I've seen her somewhere. Anyway, don't trust her. Believe me, Jubei. Don't turn your back on her.
Kotaro.
Thank you.
This sword will do nicely. Jubei, a woman called on you earlier. She said she would wait for you in the marketplace. Do you know her? It's great.